Welcome to the DJI Air 3 first flight tutorial video. Before flying, please use your mobile device to scan the QR code on the packaging to access the beginner tutorials in DJI Fly. Complete the beginner's course to understand the best way to fly each time you take your DJI aircraft out for a spin. Preparing for a flight. Turn over the aircraft. Press down the gimbal protector slightly to remove it. Unfold the aircraft's arms. DJI Air 3 has two different types of motors, A, B, and propellers, A, B, that must be attached. Attach propellers A with the gray circle markings to the motors A with gray markings. Likewise, attach propellers B without gray circle markings to the motors B without gray markings. Press the propeller down and rotate in the lock direction marked on the propeller until it pops up and locks in place. The propellers are now installed. To detach the propellers, press the propeller down and rotate it in the unlocked direction. Make sure that the propellers and battery are securely installed. Remove the control sticks from the storage slots at the bottom of the remote controller and mount them on the remote controller. Unfold the antennas. Safety precautions. Avoid flying in environments with weak GPS, insufficient light, or narrow spacing. Obstacle avoidance does not work in low-light environments or during night flight. Always fly with caution. Flying basics. Choose an open, unobstructed environment before you fly. Check the battery level of the intelligent flight battery. Press the power button once and then again and hold for about 2 seconds to power on the aircraft. Unfold the propellers and place it on level ground with the rear facing you. Check the battery level of the remote controller. Press the power button on the remote controller once, and then again and hold for about 2 seconds to turn on the remote controller. And toggle the flight mode switch to normal. Check the camera view in the app to make sure that there are no abnormal reminders and that the GPS signal is good. If a prompt stating that the remote controller calibration is required, power off the aircraft. Then enter the control settings to calibrate the remote controller. Check the surrounding flight environment and tap Safety to set obstacle avoidance action to bypass or brake. Adjust the return height to a height higher than the tallest building or object in the area. Tap the takeoff icon on the left in DJI Fly and press and hold the prompt icon to enable auto takeoff. After takeoff, the icon on the left will change to landing. Tap the landing icon on the left and press and hold the prompt to make the aircraft land automatically. To take off the drone manually, pull both control sticks all the way to the bottom of the controller and then push inwards or outwards. Start the motors and the aircraft is ready to fly. Gently push the left control stick up to manually take off the aircraft. After takeoff, the left control stick is used for adjusting the flight altitude and nose orientation. The right control stick allows the aircraft to move forward, backward, and to the left and right. After you push the control sticks to start the motors, if the aircraft is in a ready to take off state, push the left stick down and hold to stop the motors. If the aircraft has taken off, push the left stick down and hold. The aircraft will land to the ground and the motors stop. During the flight, press the flight pause RTH button on the remote controller to make the aircraft brake and hover. Flight mode switch allows you to switch the flight mode between cine, normal, and sport modes. You can view flight distance and speed in the bottom left corner of the app. Obstacle avoidance is disabled in sport mode. Please stay alert to the surrounding environment and fly with caution. Keep the remote controller antennas facing toward the aircraft during flight for optimal transmission. The aircraft will enter the attitude mode and cannot hover or auto-brake when the GPS signal is weak, the compass encounters interference, or ambient light is not adequate. To avoid accidents, please land to a safe location as soon as possible. Taking photos and videos. DJI Air 3 is equipped with a dual camera system with 1.3-inch sensors. In addition to the 24mm wide-angle camera, a 70mm medium tele camera has been added. Tap the shooting modes button on the right in the camera view of the app and choose the shooting mode, such as photo, video, master shots, or quick shots. Tap 3 next to the shutter record button to switch to medium tele camera. When using the medium tele camera, intelligent flight features such as hyperlapse, quick shots, and master shots are also supported. Tap the shooting parameters menu on the bottom right corner of the camera view to set camera parameters. In video mode, vertical shooting can be achieved by setting resolution to 1080p, 9x16, or 2.7K, 9x16. Locate the focus shutter button on the top right corner of the DJI RC2 remote controller. Press halfway down on the button to autofocus. And press all the way down to take a photo. The record button is located in the top left corner of the remote controller. Press to start recording. And press again to stop. You can also adjust the tilt of the gimbal by using the gimbal dial on the left side. In the video mode, use the dial on the right side of the remote controller to adjust the zoom. After capturing, tap the playback icon below the shutter record button to view and download your footage shot. Smart RTH. During the flight, tap the RTH icon at the left side of the screen in the app and press and hold the RTH icon, or press the RTH button on the remote controller and hold to initiate RTH. Advanced RTH is enabled if the lighting is sufficient and the environment is suitable for vision systems, and the aircraft will automatically plan the best RTH path according to the environment. Storage. Power off the aircraft. Fold the aircraft arms and attach the gimbal protector. Power off the remote controller and fold the remote controller antennas. Remove the control sticks and store it in the storage slots on the back of the remote controller. Thanks for watching.